big news happens.
The FAA right now investigating after a single engine Cessna crashed.
Count on NBC2 to break it first.
NBC2's live crews out in Cape Coral.
You can see the power line, the plane struck.
Stay with us here on NBC2.